On Great and Holy Wednesday, the Church invites the faithful to focus their attention on two figures: the sinful woman who anointed the head of Jesus shortly before the Passion, and Judas, the disciple who betrayed the Lord.